Welcome back. Sangolda Gram Sabha unanimously resolved to oppose road widening in their area. This is on the backdrop of road widening that has begun in Porvorim and Saligaon. The Sarpanch of Sangolda Panchayat says there is need of road widening in the area. However, he does not want it at the cost of the houses of the villagers.
It is unanimously resolved to oppose the road widening. It is not a development work. Keep the road as it is. Yes,
yes, yes. 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 Road winding Porvorim chalu aha Saligaon chalu aha so te samjale angay winding jatale man te jani amka naka mhanale je ghara kona vaitale magi lokangana dhaka utale ekile traffic itke ya jale pun road winding aso jay ekile.
Seems like there is no respite for Kolwa beach from garbage menins. Even after appointment of beach cleaning agency, tourists are still welcomed with heaps of garbage. Agency claims that they maintain the beach, but the shack owners dump their garbage along the beach. Sarpanch says they will start door-to-door garbage collection soon, whereas NGOs have demanded so motu cognizance by the court.
Have a look at this garbage menace on Kolwa Beach. This garbage still exists even after appointment of beach cleaning agency by the tourism department. Beach cleaning agency claim they are appointed to maintain beach and to collect garbage from shacks. They complain that the shack owners litter the beach.
Duty khatam hone ke baad fir 8 baje 9 baje 10 11 baje 12 baje hotel le leke apna dal dete hai white hotel hi to apna samundra kachra to nahi hai okay baaki apna aage ka kala kala hai jo bhi apna samundra kachra hai baaki le sab hotel wala ye jhopad baddi wala sab dal dete.
The sarpanch claims that they will send a proposal to the government and start door to door collection soon.
Pun house to house collection also chalu jatole mujispan by January I'm try kota start karu.
Kolwa Civic and Consumer Forum convener Judith Almeida has blamed the authorities for the mess. She has demanded suo motu cognizance by the court.
And what the Pollution Control Board does, just slaps an ordinary fine on the panchayat. Who gives a damn about your fine? They'll pay the fine, but till today the garbage is lying in the same place. In spite of having an agency by the government to clear up the garbage, the amount of garbage on the beach and around the area within 200 to 500 meters, you will find garbage all over. A court should take suo motu action on these.
Recently, the Goa State Pollution Control Board had issued a notice to the Kolwa Panchayat over the garbage menace during Kolwa Feast. Savio Dice for Prudent.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.